Gabonese Prime Minister Julien Kogebekele made an announced visit to the Gabonese Customs Office on Monday, accompanied by Minister of Economy Jean-Marie Ogondaga. The head of the government went to inquire about the implementation of the new customs clearance system called Sidonia World, a software offering better efficiency in the processing of customs data. Sidonia World, this new software that falls within the context of the modernization of the computer systems of customs, allowing, among other things, the development of trade, the fluidity of regular commercial traffic, and the automation of the calculation of duties and taxes, is effective within the Gabonese Customs Administration. Julien Kogebekele was able to see this during a surprise visit. Indeed, the software of the United Nations Conference on Trade and Development, whose functionalities are adapted to the World Trade Organization Trade Facilitation Agreement and the Kyoto Convention, Sidonia World will make it possible to implement the new policy of management and supervision of the customs sector as advocated by the Gabonese authorities. While many malfunctions were revealed by the profession's audit carried out almost a year ago, the new system would thus speed up the exchange of information, in addition to improving the mobilization of customs revenue.